If a man is tongue-tied, don't laugh at him, but, rather, feel pity for him, as you would for a man with broken legs. A quote from Abraham Cahan.